No matter what kind of software your company offers, releasing a product that contains bugs is painful for everyone involved. Customers are annoyed because their application does not work as expected. Developers are under enormous pressure to fix emerging problems, and management struggles with leaving customers while development is on ice and the company's profit declines. So it's no surprise that testing is an essential part of every software project. The problem is, testing software takes time. And more often than not, software is too complex to test every single path a user could end up in, which means, even after extensive testing, some bugs slip through. Complete software testing is simply impossible for humans. Symflower, on the other hand, is perfect for testing software. Symflower generates and runs automated tests without demanding time of your developers. It doesn't throw random values at your code. Instead, Symflower uses mathematical models to compute meaningful test cases, leading to a high test coverage for your project. By detecting bugs and security issues early and automatically, Symflower is saving up to 30% of your entire development time. Sounds good? Here's how it works. Simply create a project by providing the location of your source code. That's it. From now on, Symflower analyzes your files and generates test cases custom-made for your project. Every time a change is made, Symflower adapts its test cases accordingly to find bugs as early as possible. In a nutshell, using Symflower ensures that your software is reliable and well-tested. It frees up wasted resources and empowers developers to fully focus on what they do best, developing great software. Don't miss out on the future of software testing. Experience Symflower.